For the squeeze grip hold, we are working on getting all of our digits to contribute equally. So you can use a kettlebell, a ball, if they have to palm, or a dumbbell. Just hold it and squeeze all those fingers together. This gets all the digits working and engaging, and this is a very challenging thing for your grip.